Good morning, guys. Alan from Spotless Carpet Cleaning. Happy Sunday. Have some good water today. So I said, let me do this rug for my customer. I picked it up this week, and the story with this rug is that she tried doing it herself. She have a cat, and the cat went over the rug, pee-pee out of the rug. And she has a small machine, she tried to do it herself, but the smell is very high. So I'm here to do my best for the customer. It's a beautiful rug. It's a synthetic rug, polypropylene. So I'll be using some CMCU to treat this for the cat urine and the odor. CMC is a very good pet treatment. It's hydrogen peroxide based, biodegradable. It'll break right down and it shouldn't be a problem. So let me get everything set up, come back and start in this room. the color from the rug, how dirty it is. Look at that. Thank you. washing of this rug, you will see how much brighter and cleaner the foam is from washing. I just did this about three to four times already, and you can see the foam is much prettier, much whiter than before. Before it was much more dark, brownish, that's because of all the dirt and the urine that was on this rug. But look how beautiful this rug is coming out. You can see the colors popping. That's what you want when you clean a rug. You want to see those colors coming out. Right now, that is what is happening with this rug. The colors are coming back. It's looking beautiful. As I said, customer had a cat and it used this rug as its litter box. It just used to be doing a lot of urine, and this rug, just urine, not pooping, just basically urine all over the rug. And she tried to do it herself with a small machine and it was not a success. But she called me, doing what I do best here. And this will be our new motto for my business. It will be keeping things clean. Keeping things clean is our business. And keeping it clean is our business. You tell me which one sounds much better and which one you guys prefer. Keeping things clean is our business, and keeping it clean is our business. Let me know. Overall, it's coming out very nice. You can see the color a lot, much more brighter. And that's what you have to look for when you clean your rugs. Urine or just dirty, you have to have a clean water after a couple washes. Alright guys, let me finish up this, get this on the rack while the sun is still up. Nice weather today. And start the drying process. Okay, now you can see how clean that water is coming out now. Look at that. That's what you want to get at the end of your clean. Good flush, good clean, good scrub. Make sure you don't have any brownish or dirty water coming out. That means you still have dirt or urine in the rug. So you need to go back over. That's it, extraction. Get as much of the water out. Do a lot of dry strokes. That is the key right now, dry strokes. Remember guys, when you're first starting out, you don't have those big machines put the rugs in to get 90% of the water out and 95%. So you gotta use your wand. Make sure you get a lot of it out. And then you hang it up with some fans. speeds right the process. Finish with this rug this afternoon and just look at the colors, how everything is popping. It's much brighter from when I show you this morning. Everything is coming up beautiful. Just look at that. So I'm gonna put it on the rack, put it up to dry in the sun. We still have some sun out. The rug and the rack getting some wind. The sun is going down already. You can see it in the clouds. It's getting a little bit gloomy, but the wind is still blowing a bit strong, so I'm going to utilize the wind to get as much out of it. Came out beautiful. Right now I just finished washing down the van for tomorrow, getting it all ready. Presentation tells a lot about your business and about yourself, so I'm just getting it all cleaned up for tomorrow. I have a couple jobs on the book tomorrow. It's getting there, the weather's coming back, spring is almost around the corner. So guys, yes, getting the little lady ready for walk tomorrow. Spotless car for cleaning. Alright guys, enjoy the rest of your Sunday. I shall see you guys tomorrow.